This is Ashwin, and do like, share, and subscribe to my YouTube channel.
Welcome to yet another episode of Hello Dubaya. நீங்க எல்லாரும் பாத்திருப்பீங்க ஹலோ துபாயால பயங்கரமா கெஸ்ட் எல்லாம் வந்து ஜென்ரலா மேட்ச் பிரிவியூலாம் பயங்கரமா அடிச்சுக்கிறாங்க. பட் டுடேஸ் கான்வி ஸ்லைட்லி டிஃபரெண்ட். தேர் ஆர் சோ மெனி அங்கிள்ஸ் அண்ட் ஆண்டிஸ் அவுட் தேர் வாட்ச் ஐபிஎல் அண்ட் கிவ் ஒபினியன்ஸ். ஃபார் எக்ஸாம்பிள், திஸ் மார்னிங் மை மாம் கால்ட் அண்ட் ஸ்போக் அபவுட் த கேம் லாஸ்ட் நைட் அண்ட் ஷி செட் வை டிட் யூ ப்ளே 5 bowlers. I said you need to play 5 bowlers because there are 20 overs and everybody needs to bowl 4 overs. So everybody has an opinion like that. In the last episode நம்ம பார்த்த மாதிரி ராமமூர்த்தி அவரே Ramamurthy Aure has come here. Uncle, how are you doing?
Good, pa. Little bit of pain in the leg knees. Struggling. Plus, I have sugar also. You can see one finger is cut. But I'm okay, pa. How is your shoulder now?
Hey, shoulder is not bad. Yeah. I'm just getting over it. I think I'll be on the field very, very soon. Anyway, Uncle, you have been going pretty well, Uncle. I've been seeing the insider show, RCB insider show, Ramamurthy Aure. So, how are you guys going? 3 games, 2 wins.
Yeah, we're okay, pa. See, Bengaluru, we never win immediately. In fact, if we win only, it's a big celebration. For us, every match is a final. we does not want trophy and all. Even 1-2 wins you will take. I'm very much happy with the boys. But nam team bagge tumba abhimana. But really, genuinely, nan support martirado KXIP ge. That is Karnataka 11, that is. Because, nodi, how many players from Karnataka are there? In fact, our Anil Kumble Sar, he's also there. Then that other Avinash Vaidya, also known as George. I don't know how Avinash Vaidya became George. Till today, I've never understood that. See, because there is not even a semblance. It's not even the same. But some fellow has written some clever name over there. But even he's there. Everybody is in the same team. So, that is the Karnataka 11.
Okay, so tell me something. We are going to preview the KXIP versus Mumbai game. Mumbai is a very strong team.
I only has one problem with Mayank and Rahul.
What is
it? See, they're not giving the others a chance to play. See, children means everybody should play together. You give you bat little bit, you give somebody else the bat. What are they doing? Only both of them are playing. Which is why I really like what you did. You said I'm not playing only with such children. See, they should learn from you. That's how cricket should work. Any game should work like that. How can only both of them bat?
Hey, this is not a trolling show about me. Huh? This is a match preview between KXIP and Mumbai Indians. Anyway, we're going into the first segment, Ramamurthy Uncle. So, Ramamurthy Aure, the first segment is very simple. It's called Vetayada Velayade. In the segment, you can see everything. Ramamurthy Aure, KXIP, how do you support KXIP?
I'm not changing that.
But why do you think KXIP will win? Mumbai Indians has got a strong team, yeah. The Hardik Pandya, Krunal Pandya, Rohit Sharma, Jasprit Bumrah, they've got everybody. All the greatest cricketers are there in the team.
Yeah, that is fine. But if you look at this KXIP, why I'm supporting them? Because there is youth empowerment there.
Youth empowerment?
See, they're very young, all of them. See, average age is about 25, 26. They're a very young team. And I want youth to come forward. How much Mumbai will, only they will win. Plus, see, Mr. Ambani is not a friend. I've only read about him in the papers. He has enough money. If he wants, he can replicate the trophy and give each one of them one.
Okay, tell me one reason, exactly one reason in the next segment. Yarda Mahesh. Yarda Mahesh, who is going to be that one person who will make sure that KXIP will win this game against Mumbai Indians? Because I don't see you talking about Mumbai Indians at all. You're only talking about KXIP.
See, I think the one person who will make them win the match is the bus driver of the team.
Which team?
KXIP.
Why?
Because the moment he reaches there, they will do their job. But if they don't reach, they will not win. See, we always celebrate the ones who are on TV. What about the people behind? That bus driver needs credit. If the bus has a breakdown, how will the team play? So for me, the man of the match is bus driver.
The man of the match is going to be the bus driver. You will not pick one player. You got so many people from Ramamurthy. You got so many people from Bangalore. Then you Nagraj. You got Karun Nair.
Karun Nair, there is a chance. Because, see, this is the hometown of all Malayalis. I know many people are here, they are working here, this, that. You look at Sanju Samson, Devdutt Padikkal, all the Malayalis are shining, shining like Malabar Gold or Joy Alukas, because we have to say all the names, otherwise they'll think one brand paid us. Whatever gold brands are there, Tanishq, whatever you can think of, right? Kalyan Jewelry, whatever, I'm saying. See, they have not, all the Malayalis are shining bright. So I think Karun Nair, mostly, he will have a chance against the Mumbai. Yeah.
Against very, very, you'll get chance. Ishta match ho gaya and Mayank Agarwal, Karun, KL Rahul, Maxwell and Puran. Only they are coming to bat. I have not seen Karun Nair also. Only time he came was first ball, he got out to me, that's all.
See, they're not giving them a chance. That's the problem. See, children means they should play together always.
Correct.
One child give the bat to the other child, then you go play. See, I'm very happy. He's also an ex-RCB product only who's gone there. Half of them are ex-RCB products in the world only. This is the finishing school.
What? Which is the finishing school? I mean, you have to say it is a primary
school. The finishing school. From here, all these boys leave Karnataka, leave Bengaluru and go and make the world proud. They're all the software engineers. All of them. Like that I'm calculating.
Correct, 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 correct. There are a lot of software engineers who come from Chennai also, who go and make the world proud. Sundar Pichai, yeah. Google.
Look at you. You left Chennai, went to Delhi. Straight away, you have gone to the north of this country where you don't understand what they say, they don't understand what you say. But you are coexisting.
Hey,
but look at you. You are still wearing a yellow t-shirt. That is next level. Patriotism.
Achha, how many t-shirts I can carry? I came from Chennai, I carried a suitcase full of t-shirts. I have about 10 t-shirts only. I have to rotate and wear. No, what? Where will I go and buy? No shopping. There is one.
No, I'm not judging anything. You can support Chennai. What is that? That's okay. You're getting your money from Delhi, right? That's okay.
All my owners will watch it and they'll come after me. Okay. So you're saying the Yarada Mahesh round, Karun Nair is going to be the match winner. Now we have to move, time to move on to the next round. Next round is called Ayudham Seivom for Victory, which means Okay. Basically there are two teams coming. So you have only spoken about KXIP. Mumbai Indians also have got strong match winners. So I will tell you five or four strong match winners because you are not going to talk about MI and you will have to say how you will counter them on the field.
Yeah. Let's start. Yeah.
Okay. So Ayudham
Seivom. I'll just come back one second. Okay. I'll just come. One
You're
second.
Going to get some Ayudham. Okay.
No, don't get me run out. I'll just come back. Continue. Yeah. What's up?
Right. Okay, listen. Yeah. Mumbai has got so many match winners. The most important aspect was the last game. Kairan won that game. 4 overs, 744 runs were required against RCB, but he brought the game so close. How are you going to counter him from KXIPs? But see, you've spoken only about the batsmen. KL Rahul, Mayank, Karun Nair. What about the bowlers? Huh? There is Suchit, there is Gautam. What about them? How will they counter Kairan Pollard?
See, we'll start with Pollard first. His name is Kairan Pollard, KP. If you put the 11 in between, KXIP. So again, there is a chance for KXIP to win.
KP, KXIP. Okay, so basically, Mumbai Indians are designed for KXIP's victory. That is your point.
So see that blue and gold also. That blue and gold, not necessary.
Why?
Yeah, I'm supporting the Karnataka boys because I want them to win.
You want the Karnataka boys to win. So what happens if KXIP takes on RCB someday? Which they did.
Yeah, I'll be like a tightrope walker wearing a tight underwear. Just standing like that and balancing. That's all.
So you'll have no hard feelings if KXIP beat RCB.
They beat us already. We celebrated.
That's only one match, no match. Supposing what happens, you take it on in a final.
No problem. See, anyways, the trophy is coming to us solely.
Thank you. Thank you so much, Ramurthy Avare, for being a sport and coming on the show. We had Ramurthy Avare. Ramurthy Avare vandiru poyitar nalla quieta KXIP la jeiga podunu soltaaru. But irundhaal idu yaaroda maanilam? Idu namma Kerala cheta oda maanilam. Idu Dubai cheta oda maanilam. Neenga Dubai cheta la vandu oru periya photo frame katti irukanga. Dubai cheta vandaru. Dubai cheta?
Okay, please.
There are a lot of Kerala chettas who are doing business here in Dubai. Have you seen that photo frame that you guys have built? Nadula.
Bijo, Rafin, Libin, Bobi, they are all my friends only. 1 second. Ah, hello, Pario. Ah, and Ash, you want autograph? 1 second. Please sign this paper, please. My friend, cousin is asking for autograph. Sign it.
Hey, Dubai Chetta, this is Hello Dubai Show. I know it is Dubai and Hello Dubai Show, but you have to talk about the KXAP match. There is only one Malayali.
See, first you need to know that the audience is not allowed inside. So I am not bothered about what is happening inside the stadium. But even Dubai, Dubai frame. Have you seen that?
Dubai frame. Very, very expensive. $2 million.
So, see, that is a beautiful. Because what they have done on Sheikh Zayed Road, which is main road. Basically, you can't cross that road. If you cross that road, you will die for sure.
Because of the traffic.
The traffic. Because see, there is that old saying, why did the chicken cross the road? But in Sheikh Zayed Road, the chicken will never cross. So that saying is cancelled. Right. Now we have made a frame over there. That frame is so disproportionately big. You can't even stand behind it. Let alone stand in front of it.
In fact, when I came to Dubai, the first thing they said, have you seen the Dubai frame? Have you seen the Dubai frame? I thought that is something massive. It is one big square box which they have spent a lot of money and built it in the middle of the road.
Atra, so Dubai, but you cannot say anything about that because Sheikh has made it.
Correct.
Sheikh has made it. Sheikh can do whatever he wants.
Sheikh has made it. Chetta has built it.
Chetta has only built it. See, we only are doing all that work. We only are doing all that work. So we have made that. We have made the stadium where you are playing cricket also. We only made it.
Okay. KXAP versus Mumbai are facing each other. Malayali in the team. One Malayali.
Yeah. So far, he has really disappointed all the Malayalis.
Hey, but this tournament has been for the Malayalis. Devdutt Padikkal, Sanju Samson, all superstars.
But Karun Nair has not done anything that Malayalis are proud
opportunity
of. I'm on 300 Malayali WhatsApp groups. 300 of them. All of them are saying the same thing. Ada endai ningada Nair enda performance illa. What happened to him? Padikkal.
Nair ka opportunity kittalla.
Kitti, but see, this is the problem. There is lobbying inside the team.
There is lobbying.
How can only Mayank Agarwal and KL Rahul play everything? Why they are not giving the Nair the chance?
So
Nair, give Nair one chance. Let him show. Let him prove it.
You think Nair will get chance against Mumbai?
Saying Nair should or we will organize one match for him. Nair versus everybody. Let him play whoever he wants.
only Karun Nair or all the Nairs?
No, I am thinking there should be. See, firstly, I am thinking, this is very unfair. I want to firstly ask the Indian, what is this tournament? Indian Premier League.
Indian Premier League.
Firstly, I want to say them, please add a team from Kerala. Yeah, like right. A Kerala Mind Blasters or something like that.
There is one Kerala Blasters in this thing, ISL.
Okay, so then you make it like cutting chaya, whatever. You place, make a team first. And you put all the Malayalis there. Look at how the Malayalis are shining. Why don't we have a team full of Kerala people? That's wrong. Nangada representation evade? Nangada representation evade? Please say me. You are Tamilian, you played for CSK. What about the Malayalis?
Correct. There are very few Malayalis also playing cricket.
Enough. 5 people is enough. We 5 people will play against everybody. Enough.
No need. So you don't need 11 people from Kerala to play in the team.
No, we will borrow some fielders from here, there, whatever. We will go to Palakkad, Thrissur, whoever is there. We will catch them and make them field. No problem.
So make this Kerala team for me. Devdutt Padikkal,
Sanju Samson, Patti and Son. He is also Malayali. Pattinson, I know. Please put him. Then
Karun Nair.
Karun Nair. Pinne Arana. Malayali.
Mohan Lal.
No, he is actor. Oh. But he can act like cricketer also. And he will be better than most cricketers. That I can tell you. He is a very good actor. My favorite method actor. Then who else is there? Then we will put whoever. You also play for Kerala. What is the problem?
Correct. Nearby only. No, Tamil Nadu and Kerala. Very, very.
Yeah, yeah.
We also have a connection.
Yeah, yeah. So you can also play for Kerala. Many people are there. Whoever you want will play for us.
Very good, very good. So
even KL, put KL Rahul also in Kerala team.
Why? Because he is from nearby state.
No, because see, if you look at the registration plates of all the Kerala cars, it is saying KL only, no? Here. KL Rahul, Kerala Rahul, put him here, that's all.
So, there is a demand from our Dubai Cheta that the Kerala team must have a representation in the IPL, and there are enough and more talents there, and he will bring Mohan Lal, he will give me an opportunity, and also KL, because KL number plate. But ultimately, because Tarun Nair is there, KXIP will win the game, right? Is that how it is?
Yeah, 100%. Wherever Malayalis are there, we are booming. Full boom.
Full boom, full boom. Okay, right. Malayalis build the photo frame, Malayalis will win the IPL, and we all came to see them win the IPL, correct?
That's all.
Very good, very good. Thank you, Cheta. சேட்டா ஈ ஷோல வந்து நம்மளை என்ன சொல்றது ஈ ஷோல வந்து நம்மளை
ஹோம் டெலிவரி தேர் காலிங் ஓகே ஐ ஹேவ் டு கோ டு வர்க் நவ ஓகே
ஓகே சேட்டா थैंक यू சேட்டா थैंक यू ஃபார் ஜாயினிங் us on hello dubai
அடா பரியோ ஆ இவர அஸ்வின் யா அஸ்வின் நோ நோ ஹி ஜஸ்ட் வாண்டட் சம் இன்டர்வியூ ஆர் समथिंग யா யா ஓகே யூ கண்டினியூ யுவர் ஷோ ஓகே 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 யா யா சே ஹலோ டு மை கசன் ஹி லிப்பின் சே சே ஹலோ
ஹஸ் கசின் நேம்
ஹலோ அடா ஹி கட் தி கால் ஹி சேயிங் இன்கமிங் தேர் இஸ் மணி
ஓகே கால் கட் சே கண்டினியூ
ப்ளீஸ்
This is Ashwin, and do like, share, and subscribe to my YouTube channel.